Well, good morning. Mini Beano 08? 09? It's one of them. I need to check again. Anyway, Saturday the 25th of June 2016, 05:25 hours, 6 months to Christmas. Knights are drawing in. All that sort of nonsense. Anyway, on Armed Forces Day, I'm off to the Jet Age Museum. Gonna wait until the cafe opens to get some papers. Then the plan is stop off on the M5 for the Starbucks, Tesco's for breakfast, Costa Coffee, Jet Age Museum, and staying in. Can't remember. But it's not far. And there's a really loud pub next door. A stop off. They're rather expensive Michael Wood Services, BP, because they have Starbucks, so we shall see. Michael Wood wasn't bad actually, I liked it, and the coffee was good, and they took the app. So I'm in Brockworth now and it's hammering down. There's Costa, and there's Tesco, just filled up with petroleum spirit. Anyway, going to have breakfast here. Good job I brought my smock. Don't like the weather. And the sun. More coffee.
It's gone a bit cloudy now and windy. Anyway, here we are. Jet Age Museum. And this is new. Okay. Right next to Gloucester Airport. Hence. And the angry looking sky. And of course, the start of the show. XM569. Of course, I had to look it up earlier. Gloucester meteors. Note the word Gloucester. Lovely shadows. I suppose this is part two. This will be my resting area for tonight. The Premier in Barnwood. And this will be the Wheatstone. Jeff and Crew pub. Breakfast tomorrow. Come over pints. Now, a bit of Wi-Fi. It's the cloud, which is unusual.
Okay, I should say this is from Green King. Purple Rain. I think it's something to do with Brenda's birthday. 4.2% alcohol by volume. £3.50 a pint. Not too bad. Flags on the floor. Mm. spicy. Touch of lemon.
Quite spicy.
B plus. It's not bad.
Number two. Listening to Windows Weekly. Reading Air Forces. And watching Twitter. I use the word watching. There's lots of politics on there. Anyway, Gem by Bath Ales, 4.1% alcohol by volume. Brewed in this country, i.e. England, not Wales. Apparently Wales now, no welcome in the hillside. Anyway. That is a good, solid, traditional bitter. With a nice foamy head. B plus and a bit. 3.25 on the untap scale. I've discovered the fridge. And there's some really good beers here. And I know people don't like Meantime anymore because of, well, their buyout. But Ikima Red, 4.7%. Maybe a touch too cold. Smell the hops. B plus in a bit. I have now moved on to the wheat beers. An original Hefeweizen. Meisel's Weiss, Augs Bayreuth, from Bayreuth. 5.2% alcohol by volume. Here comes the hand. Smells a little bit smoky. It's bottle conditioned, by the way. As wheats go, it's not bad. B plus in a bit. 3.25. I'll go for that. And the last. This is from Green King, so I need to be careful. St. Edmund's Golden Bitter with Cascade Hops. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Nice now. I'm too drunk for aroma. When I had B plus. Nice, but not great.